So, you have had a few complaints about the shoulder still.
Yes.
I know you've mentioned you sometimes see it yourself, but a few people have mentioned that this shoulder is actually out of line. It's misaligned,
Yeah.
and it's slightly higher,
Yeah.
and it's affecting your movement a little bit and your ability to work
Yeah.
sometimes. So what I'm going to do today is focusing on the back, but also everything needs to be aligned in order for the shoulder to feel better. So we're going to do some adjustments, skin pulling and cracking, and I'm going to try and get in nice and deep.
Yeah.
We'll do some slow movements and some more deeper movements. But if at any point you feel uncomfortable, just let me know.
Okay.
Can I confirm you are happy for me to start the session? You're happy for me to touch you and to get in quite deep where I need to?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
Okay, so let's move this hair out. Do you have a hairband there?
Yeah.
Is that comfortable?
Yeah.
It's not pulling anywhere.
No.
So there's obviously just a lot of tension in the shoulder. Brushing hair away, any don't want to accidentally pull any loose hairs. Also, this helps just get your back used to my touch. Happy for me to use a tiny little bit of magnesium oil.
Yeah.
Just having a feel first. Just need to warm the back up, but as I'm warming it up, I am just assessing and just trying to get a feel. Oh, feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's some fluid there. I'll need to work out. Just feeling along the shoulder blade. here, around this area. Let's feel up here. Oh, it's very tough, very tight. And then along here. Okay. I'm going to start off working in this area, and then we're going to change positions and just try and get at the best angle to work a little bit more on the shoulders, do some on the neck, some hair pulling, and we'll also check your arms,
okay.
Hands, and then we'll have a look at your legs and feet.
Okay.
Please let me know if at any point you're uncomfortable.
Okay.
So just feeling down the spine. Again, I just like to do this in each session, just to make sure that the spine is okay, as it literally is the backbone of your whole posture. Feeling either side of the spine. A little bit of tightness here. Slight curvature of the spine, just at the top here. Ever so slightly curves. Feel for any other calcium deposits, any kind of injuries that may be exasperating the shoulder situation. Just gonna feel along the bone. warm up the skin a little bit now. Magnesium oil is really, really good for muscle rejuvenation and healing. So it's worth using it whenever you can. And this one dries nicely, so it's not leaving your back oily. Okay, I'm going to start off slower and build up. This pressure okay?
Yeah,
it's not too, it doesn't hurt.
No, it's good, thank you.
Trying to get blood to this area. Especially if it's feeling a little bit tender, I want to make sure that there's enough oxygen flowing into the area that will help with any discomfort. Okay.
Yes, thanks.
Are you sure?
Yes, thanks.
Okay. trying to get into that deeper tissue, which I can feel. Lots of oxygen in that area now. Let's try just balance it out. Doing a little bit of twisting of the skin. Are you in any discomfort?
No.
I'm going to do some adjustments. Yeah, that is moving a lot better. Rocking off the spine just to mobilize that. Okay, I'm just going to pop your hair behind your ears. Okay, so it's definitely misaligned at the front here, so in a moment we'll do some work on the neck and head, and I'll work into those muscles there. I'm just gonna work a little bit on your arms now. On the collarbone, all the joints seem to be they feel still really open. It doesn't seem to be a terrible issue here. It's more of the soft tissue I'm finding. So that's where the skin pulling is really going to help. So I'm going to try and get some blood flowing into the shoulders here. Just across your body. I'm trying to keep that arm nice and straight. So just adjust yourself so your knees are just facing that way. Just so I can get a better angle. There we go. Centering yourself. If I get you to place this hand on this shoulder. Perfect. Just try and get that blood flowing down the arms. It'll help the nerves that run from the head all the way down. We want to just create a whole body improvement, not just focusing on the one shoulder there. It's all connected. Especially as if we have a trapped nerve in the arms, sometimes the pain can travel up. So just mobilizing these finger joints. some acupressure on the hands. Doing some surface pulls before we go into slightly more deeper ones. And just some acupressure on the hands. What if I just move this?
Yes, okay.
Okay, let's work on these areas here. Right. Thank you. get better gloves, they keep slipping off. Deep breath in and out. Again, nice deep breath in and out. Down a tiny little bit. That's perfect. Nice deep breath in, hold, and again, nice deep breath in, hold, and perfect. And do some gentle hair pulling just because it's nice to just gently pull the skin. Just gently pull the skin on the back of the neck. Just gently stretching the neck, turning the head. Just some mobilization there. Nice deep breath in. And out. And then on the other side, all the way to the left. Nice deep breath in, hold, and out. Perfect. We are going to need to do some more work, I think, on this shoulder. It is slightly, just slightly out of line still. We need to, I think, have a few regular sessions and get some deep tissue massage in there. Okay, I don't want to do too much to it today. Let's just put some magnesium oil.